shooting women over 50, I don't think, again, it's not really something physical that I notice the difference. It's just the way they act. It's, I mean, I find it incredibly attractive, the confidence that comes with experience. Whereas shooting somebody who's 25, they're dealing with all those insecurities and so many things that haven't settled in their lives yet. I think that I find there's a beauty in peace and being settled.